like Will Me. That girl is a real crowd please. Small world, all her friends know of me. Young bull living like an old geese. Quick release the cash, watch it fall slowly. Frat girl still trying to kill you. Haters mad for whatever reason. Smoke in the air, binge drinking. They lose it. What's good, Mortar Gang homies? I hope y'all enjoyed that intro, that the little mannequin challenge. Speaking of that, I'ma shoot a mannequin challenge skit this week, and I'ma have it come out probably either Thursday or Friday or sometime during the weekend. You know what I mean? You know, while this mannequin challenge shit is just taking off, you know, I might as well, you know, take the opportunity to do that. But speaking of challenges, we got a video from KSI today, one of my favorite YouTubers. The every YouTuber challenge ever. Now, I'm guessing like it's gonna be like all the challenges put into one, probably. That's why, you know, I did the mannequin challenge as my intro, kinda, so let's get into it. Let's get it!
At Netflix. No strings. Phantom!
Where you going?
Phantom Jamili!
Let me just slide in like a penguin.
Oh my god, I like what you said there!
I need your advice.
Advice for what?
As a professional athlete, I train in world-class facilities and with the best coaching. All made possible by the National Lottery funding.
Okay.
It's quite important to me and other athletes to get a message of thank you across to the National Lottery players. So fairly.
Why don't you just say thank you?
I thought you could come up with something maybe a little bit more original.
Well, that's jokes, because I don't. I just copy other YouTubers. I guess if you want a lot of views on your video, we could do challenges. Where are we posting this video? On my channel?
Probably you're gonna have to be your channel.
That's where the views will come in.
You're crazy, bro.
Let's do this.
We'll be completing one challenge for every year. The National Lottery funding has supported athletes like myself. So that's 19 years, 19 challenges. Oh man.
Hey, that's the water balloon rule.
Yeah, I know it's yeah. Pretty much gone.
All right, so with this challenge.
The bigger water balloon roulette.
All right, so.
But, not working. Hey, big boy, let's use a fishing stead challenge, yeah?
All right, so with this.
You see, that's why.
It's everybody challenge.
That's why it'll be good if I had a screen capture, man. Oh, good one.
The water bottle flip challenge. Yes, that's some high quality H2O.
Oh, what was that? Ooh!
Oh, I am the one that when you talk, don't need a gun to get respect up on the street.
Ooh, on the first try. Ooh! Bruh, you lying! You lying!
Sorry.
You lying, man! Man, how many times did it take him to do that?
This is it. Okay, now with this.
Man, oh man!
The lie detector challenge. It's a tremendous lie detector. So good.
Ask me a question, man.
JJ, do you think challenge videos are good content?
Yes, you said it. Ah!
Ah! I'm shamelessly doing that, for views challenge. Maybe.
I might always like a playlist for
show
all my challenges that
the
I do. That
the
might try not to laugh and cringe challenges.
But try not to cringe challenge.
So bad. Jesus Christ. How much money is he getting paid for this?
Not enough.
He needs way more money. Way more money. Way more.
The 5 seconds challenge. Yeah, 5 seconds to slap a fish in his face instead, you bitch.
Okay, just.
Bro, the fucking sign.
Who'd actually do that?
Like a what?
Yeah. Who would do that? I'm so happy right now.
The overuse.
Oh yeah, you guys, I might hear a noise. I think my breath.
Hey, you know what, baby? Name as many national lottery-funded projects as possible. Challenge. Oh, come on.
How was that a challenge?
Eden Project, British Film Institute, Wembley, Royal Albert Hall, Tate Modern, Veterans.
Do you want to know those?
I will actually, yeah. Butterfly.
Alright, the side.
You know, it'd be funny if like KSI just pulled out a fish and just smack him.
A Pokemon in the face challenge. Gotta kick them all.
The shameless plug challenge. You sellout.
Hey JJ, did you know the National Lottery raises £34 million a week for good causes?
Oh, that's so painful. Really? And you're still gonna be.
Join me, JJ.
The inflatable T-Rex costume fight challenge.
Challenges? No, I didn't see. I think I didn't see those before. When people dressed like a T-Rex.
The generic dance challenge in T-Rex costumes because we blew all the freaking budget on these outfits. I need to crowbar them into another shot again challenge.
Look at my damn. Hey.
And finally, the Thank National Lottery Players Challenge. And congratulations, you made it to the end, you beautiful people. Wow!
Thanks for watching, and a big thank you to all the National Lottery players out there for allowing me to actually do what I do. Yeah, thank you very much.
And yeah, check out the National Lottery. The links are in the description. And yeah, be sure to dislike this video, because I know you will. Because this video
of course,
is essentially
man.
Just
every YouTuber
has
haters.
And yeah, I love fish.
Even some a lovable person like me got haters. Man, I don't even trip.
Oh my god.
Do we need more?
Alright, that's it. That's it. Good video by KSI, bro. Man, that shit was funny. Like, some of those challenges, bro, I don't even think, like, those were real challenges. I think, you know, they were real. Like, the real ones was, like, the fucking T-Rex shit. The, what's the fucking other ones? Wow, I really just forgot them bitches already. But, yeah, anyway, this was a good video. Make sure y'all go over to KSI's channel. Make sure you check out his content, subscribe to him. And make sure you guys thumbs up this video. You already know, subscribe, share. You know, the last one important, because if you share my videos, that's how I grow, you know. Go to your school, tell your friends about me, you know. Hell, at work, tell your co-workers about me, all that shit. And all the links are in the description, so make sure y'all go check out everything. And yeah, I'm out. Deuces. Watch it fall slowly.